aka Chapo. We're currently at Contingency, Vegas to Reno. Super stoked. We got the Can-Am X3 here. We're prepped, ready to rock and roll. We're planning on a podium finish, so we'll see you on the other side.
A key component to finish this race is really going to be just a huge team effort. Everybody from the driver to the food guy, everyone's going to have to do their part.
That's badass. You guys always put together a class program and do some excellent prep, so I have really high hopes for you guys to win this thing.
Thank you. It's all these guys here, you know, the team effort here. I couldn't do it without them.
So. Always. Well, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Starting line of Vegas to Reno, 550 mile race we're about to embark on. We should be leaving here in about an hour and we're gonna kick ass all day.
Going into it, I was very confident in the car itself. I just needed to make sure that I stayed calm and stuck to the plan.
Start going, and everything's going well in the beginning. We start passing cars. We're not even trying hard, and we get our first update that we're in about 18th place. And given we started in 32nd, so then we keep going, and also we kept getting updates. You know, we're in 14th, we're in 13th, we're in 12th, we're in 11th, we're in 10th. We're pushing on. Unfortunately, we started to have a couple issues. One of the brake lines seemed to come loose somehow, and we lost brake fluid, so that cost us quite a bit of time. We ran anywhere between 25 to 40 miles with no brakes. So we got passed by a few cars during that process. Another issue we had is we'd had a tire go low on us, so we changed it out for a fresh one. When we pulled into the pits, the ratchet actually got stuck on the spare tire. So we lost what felt like an eternity, but it was probably a good 3 to 4 minutes, which in that time, some of the top guys were in the pits along with us, and we see them take off out in front of us. So I'm sitting there, banging on the roof, trying to get these guys to hurry. I have no idea what's going on. I just know that we're sitting there waiting to get a fresh tire on the back of our car. So finally, they say it's good, go. We take off like a bat out of hell, head back into the desert.
We came over to thank you guys for doing the right thing with fueling. I was watching you from down there. Had the apron on, gloves, all the safety, the guy on the fire extinguishers. You were dumping the gas, and I really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Great job, you guys.
Cars, I understand.
Pro turbo.
Yeah, I understand only 40% of them finished. So, I mean, out of only 40% of the cars finishing, we finished top 10. I think that says something about our prep, our dedication, and our driving skill.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Can you sing for me, Ernesto?
No.
Tyler, I hope you like sitting on my lap.
Hey,
Please don't leave me this emotion.